One minute brief bio of Manoranjan Bepari. He was born in 1950 at Borisal in Bangladesh, and he belongs in a Namasudra caste. He could not afford any formal education and is perhaps the only convict turned rickshaw puller who wrote a dozen of novels. So he was a rickshaw puller and could not have formal education. His meeting with Meenakshi Mukherjee changed her life. And at her request, he wrote in Bhartika Journal. He wrote many novels, and the most important is Itibritte Chandal Jibon. Even Rajya Sabha TV made a documentary on her life, which are really sympathy-trickling and tear-trickling. Please subscribe this channel and share this with others. Thank you.